What was your shot?
Get away from him. I was in Seattle. Obviously, he was in Minnesota. And then when I went to the East Coast, he went to Boston, so I couldn't get away from him. But the whole thing with me was I was a matchup problem on the court. I had a small guard on me, I'd take him to the block.
Right.
If I had a big on me, I'm going to take you to the perimeter.
Right. What about this, though?
And they let him get away with
all the fouls.
When you go set a pick and roll, this is what he's doing. So the pick just go right by.
Y'all haven't let that go?